Georges Lemaître was a Belgian astronomer and cosmologist who formulated the modern Big Bang theory, which holds that the universe began in a cataclysmic explosion of a small, primeval superatom, and later calling it the beginning of the world.